There it is. I know the camera looks a bit weird zooming on it, but hey, at least it's the best tooth you can see.